If you're looking at getting into fly fishing and you need the perfect rod and reel setup to get started with to cover a lot of different situations, I've got the right one for you. This right here is a 6-weight rod and reel setup, and a 6-weight is great for a lot of different situations. If you're looking to dry fly fish, nymph fish, throw streamers, this is a great setup. It can handle anything from smaller species like brim, bass, and trout, all the way up to the larger species like some of the salmon species. And one of the things that you want to do when you're presented with different conditions is change your line setup. Essentially, there's two different types of line that you're looking for. You're looking for the floating line, and then there's a sink tip line. With shallow water and low current situations, or when you're throwing a dry fly, the floating line is the right choice. But on the other side of the spectrum, there is the sink tip line, which is perfect for deeper water and higher current situations where you want to get that fly a little bit deeper in the water column. But one thing that I love about fly rods is the fact that a lot of them come in 4 pieces. You can break them down and they're very travel friendly. And this one right here, this is a Hobbs Creek fly rod from Bass Pro Shops. And you can go to the White River Fly Shop in any Bass Pro Shops and get them. And this fly rod right here comes with this great travel case that you can carry your reel and the rod, all 4 pieces, right there. And you can throw it in your car. You can take it with you on the plane. You can go anywhere, and it's gonna guarantee that you have a great trip.